five suspects will have to explain to the police what they know about the death of a police sergeant, Joseph Nwaka. The suspected members of the Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB, were arrested over the alleged killing of Nwaka in Imo State. The command's public relations officer, Olandi Ukoku, says an AK-47 rifle and four other weapons were recovered from the suspects. He says six cartridges and 15 rounds of live ammunition were also recovered.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our